According to the statistics from the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, the elderly persons account for 4 million people out of the country's estimated population of 45.2 million people. The State Minister for Elderly Affairs, Dominique Mafabi, observed that the growing number of the elderly people urgently requires financial support to engage in profit-making ventures. The government has come up with a new program that has been designed for the weak older persons aged between 60 to 79. 5 billion shillings has been earmarked to kickstart this program, which is going to be rolled out countrywide.
We'll get three groups, and each group has 10 people, but it will get 5 million. So 5 million times 3 is 15 million per district.
Each district will be allocated 15 million shillings, and the elderly will be required to apply for the funds as a group of 10 people engaged in certain income-generating projects.
We had to wait. For us, we worked ahead of time. We went to the field, looked for these people, verified them, put together the documentation, helped them to identify themselves and constitute their groups. And so the stage where we are is to pilot and give out what we have for now.
The development comes ahead of the World Elder Abuse Awareness Day, which is slated for 16th of June. The day highlights abuses and sufferings inflicted on older persons, which the minister said is on an increase.
And the property that the older people have is basically their land. So their land creates a lot of abuses, but also the old women, especially sexual abuse, tends to come in mainly because as they age, most of the people tend to leave them alone. That is another area that we are focusing and so on. But also we are talking of intergenerational solidarity, that we have to work together. The society must have old people, they must have mature people, and they must have young people. And we must find a middle way to work smoothly together.
Report by Jaliet Namoya for the news.